Hello, DM. Good afternoon.
Hello, teacher.
Yes, so good afternoon, DM. Can you hear me?
Yeah, good afternoon, teacher.
Yeah, so can you see the screen clearly, DM?
I can.
You cannot?
Yeah.
Okay. So for today, DM, we're going to have our reading and writing practice test. Yes. So I'm going to send this one to you so that you can see it clearly. Okay, so I sent you the picture DM here in part one. You're going to read questions 1 to 5. Then which notice A to H says this, numbers 1 to 5. You can write your answer beside the number here. So take your time.
Yeah. Okay. Teacher,
Okay, so we have here, if you have a second class ticket, you can go in here. That's letter, okay, E, G, F, D, and B. So for this one, DM, you got 4 out of 5. Yeah, so now let's proceed with part two. Here in part two is question 6 to 10. You're going to read the sentences about cooking. Then you choose the best word from ABC on the answer sheet. So example, I like to help my mother in the kitchen. So for this one, I'll send this again to you. Okay, so take your time, Dem. You can circle your answer.
Teacher Anthony.
Wow, you're so fast. Okay, so my mother often asks me to cut up the vegetables for her. Everybody in our family prefers fish to meat. Once I forgot the cooker was hot and burnt my hand. Cooking a good meal can take a long time. At the supermarket, some food like pizza is ready. So perfect score, you got 9 out of 10. So now let's proceed with part 3. It's questions 11 to 15. You complete the 5 conversation. Then you can write, you can choose A, B, C here. So here it is. Can you see the screen now?
No.
No. Okay, I'm going to send this again. Okay, take your time, DM.
Teacher Anthony.
Okay, so I'll read the question and you read your answer. So let's listen to this new CD.
Who is the singer?
I'd like 2 tickets for tonight.
I will just take for you.
What time did the meeting end?
Just before lunch.
I can't do this math problem.
Let me see.
Do you like Jane's new flat?
The room are a little small.
Okay, perfect. So you got 14 out of 15. So for this one, I want you to complete the conversation between 2 friends outside a cinema. So what does Mary say to Sarah? For question 16 to 20, you mark the correct letter A to H on this one. So example, hi Mary, sorry I'm late. Oh, that's all right. So here it is, Jem. Can you see now?
Yeah.
Okay, so take your time. You can write your answer here on the block.
Picture after me.
Okay, so we have here, please read your answer also. Where is John?
No, it's in my diary at work.
Is that your final answer, DM?
Wait, wait, a minute.
Okay, so please review your answers.
I'm thinking. Hello.
Okay, so let's read. Where's John?
He's late too. I told him to be here at 7.
The traffic is very bad.
I think he's coming by train.
Okay, oh, that's right. He doesn't like driving at night. Well, let's phone him. Have you got his number?
No, it's in my diary work.
Oh dear, that's a pity. We won't see the beginning of the film. It starts in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? I have lost your own ticket, so I will wait here.
I'll see you inside then.
Can you get me an orange juice?
Yes, and I'll get some chocolates too. See you in a minute. Okay, perfect. You got 19 out of 20. Let's proceed with part four. I want you to read the article about the sport of snowboarding. Then you answer, are sentences 27 to 20, 21 to 27 right? Then you put A if it's correct, then B if it's wrong. If there is not enough information, you choose letter C for doesn't say. Okay, so here. Take your time to read the story about snowboarding. And there's an example here. Victoria began snowboarding when she was 23. It is not correct. So that's letter B because she began snowboarding at the age of 20, not 23. Okay, so take your time to read and write your answer.
Yeah, really.
Okay. So here, Victoria was visiting Switzerland for a competition. Very good. Victoria has won many skiing competition. Very good. Victoria thinks that snowboarding is difficult sport to learn. Great. Working hard at her sport is not a problem for Victoria. Victoria likes competitions more than anything else. Victoria thinks you should have a teacher if you want to learn snowboarding. Very good. Victoria says you can wear anything you like when you learn to snowboard. Great job. That's a perfect score again. 26 out of 27. So what do you think of snowboarding, DM? Do you want to
I think, huh?
try snowboarding?
Yes, I really want to try this sport.
Wow. Okay, so is it dangerous or not?
It's, I think it's dangerous.
Yeah, I agree. Okay, so now DM, let's proceed with part 5. Questions 28 to 35, that's 7 points. I want you to read the article about bears, then you choose the best word for ABC here. So here it is. You can just circle your answer.
Thank you, Anthony.
Okay, so we have here climbing like bear, largest one, all much. Okay, many. And it. So one mistake only. You got 33 out of 35. So let's proceed with part 6. Questions 36 to 40. You read the description of some feelings. Then what is the word for each one? The first letter is given. So you need to write or to complete the word. So here it is. If you do not wear a coat outside in the snow, you feel like this. It is cold. So here it is, DM. Take your time. You can write your answer.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay. So here, people feel like this when they get good news, happy. If you have worked hard all day, you feel like this, tired. When you have finished playing football, you want a shower because you feel like this, dirty. If people go without a meal, they try to begin feeling like this. It's hungry. You feel like this if it is hot and there's nothing to drink. Thirsty, very good, a perfect score for you. You got 38 out of 40. So for part 7 is questions 41 to 50. You write one word for each space. For questions 51 to 50, you write the words on your answer sheet. Or you can write it here on the blank. Yeah, so take your time.
Okay, I'm finished.
Okay, we have here, dear David, I'm going to visit your country next month. I'm going to travel with the two friends. We don't know where to stay. Are there any cheap hotels in your town? We would like to stay somewhere in the center. Can you help us? Very good. Dear Carlos, hotels in the center are expensive, but I have good news. I have spoken to my Aunt Gloria about you, and she says you can stay all at her house. It has more bedrooms than my house. That will be all right for you, won't it? Okay, one mistake only. So you got 47 out of 50. So for this one, I think this is the last part, if I'm not mistaken. I want you to read the note and the ticket, then fill in the information in Mary's diary. You can write your answer here, DM, so take your time.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, so Monday 51 is play tennis with some, lunch with Jack, meet in Bridge Cafe, concert of Spanish music, give Sam 16.50 for my ticket. Very good. So all in all, DM, oh my god, there's still part 9. So here, I'm sorry. So this is, you got 52 out of 55. So for part 9, this is the last. I want you to read the notes from your new friend, pen friend Alex. You write a note to Alex and answer the question. Hello, I'm Alex, your new pen friend. How old are you? Have you got any brothers and sisters? What is your favorite hobby? You can write your answer here.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, can you please read your answer, DM?
Okay, hello, Alex. I'm 15 years old and I have two younger brothers. My hobby is to read comic books and listen to music. The visual What about you, Ryzen? Yeah.
Okay, so all in all 60, so you only have 3 mistakes. So you
Oh.
got 67 out, I know, 57 out of 60. That is a very good score for our reading and writing test, practice test. So since it's already time, Diem, do you have any question to me before we end?
No.
Okay, so thank you so much for joining our class today. I hope to see you on Friday. Goodbye, DM.
Hey, bye, sir.
Goodbye.